Hello.
Hello.
Hello, streamer.
Guys doing? Outside.
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 Does that want to have a cigarette?
Because he wants to not be good.
So we both have some news to tell you.
We get got caught the in the apartment.
Thank you.
Little excited.
Yeah. The whole bit of getting the apartment was a little annoying, but we got it.
I'm a little annoyed with my mom.
Well, let's not talk about any of that. I guess.
Now, what are you guys gonna do?
Well, we gotta go upstairs here in a few and sign the lease.
And then we gotta go in person tomorrow?
Yeah, we go in person tomorrow to do some measuring.
And get the key.
No, we don't get the keys until the 15th.
Then how are we supposed to get in?
Well, I mean, they're gonna let us.
Where are they at?
Because our move-in date isn't to the 15th.
And if we do move it up to earlier to move in, they're going to charge us all these fees.
So we would rather skip on all the fees. They got way too many people over there. But, yeah. No. That's a Chevy. You just went right on the side that smoke was going to.
I was trying to go to the opposite side of the smoke. That's the only reason I kept moving.
Yeah. What are you streaming?
You should see my new video game. It's so much fun.
Is it?
Sonic.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's playing that new Sonic. It's pretty fun to watch her. Amazon truck. This late? It's pretty late for Amazon.
Can't get it any hour.
A bit of a cold.
A little bit, really? That's how ours started.
Yeah, so we'll get 2 gate fobs.
Did we get 2 sets of keys?
Mm-hmm.
Thank the Lord.
And if not, we can go make a key.
I think they told me last time there was no making keys off. And I think when I attempted to, even though they told me that, it was a locksmith key.
Oh.
So they couldn't do it.
Gotcha. I'll go to a locksmith, have a locksmith make it.
$50.
Yeah. No, they're not.
10 or 15 or 20.
Yeah. Yeah. But anyway, we thought we'd tell you that we got the apartment. Yeah, it took us like a week and a half. 2 weeks.
It'll be better to have your...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Stop it, Rocky.
Go on. Oh, you okay?
Getting your stuff out of that place?
No.
Not yet. When we can move, we're going to.
Which needs to be now.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, I just wish we could bring everything. It'd be nice.
Well, tomorrow we get to measure and see if what we can and
cannot
bring. Oh. I'm hoping we can bring the couch and...
We can definitely bring your recliner.
Yeah, well, I know we can bring it. But... Why are you acting like this? Is she lying to me?
Who?
I don't care what you want to do.
That's not.
That's next Thursday.
Okay.
Yeah, I've got to fly up there.
Get a flight that fast?
Yep.
No, because, you know, this...
Yeah, well, my flight will be on Tuesday. Yeah, hoping anyway.
Oh,
are you Santa Claus now?
Actually, in all the town.
Cool. I could probably call the electric cable tomorrow and have it turned on for the 15th.
Okay.
Or should you do you have it the 14th? That way, if you get down a day earlier, it's nicely cooler in here.
Be able to, for internet.
Yeah. We're just,
we're just saying it out loud.
What else do you have to turn on in your power?
Yeah, just power and internet.
But one will be in your name.
Yeah.
Just pick whichever one.
Anyway, this is the cool new gun that I've been using. It's actually pretty good. I like it.
Nice.
Need my tablet. So we can set voice.
It is in there.
Does sound better.
We feel better than what we did, but we still don't feel the greatest. We're still coughing and got crap in our throat.
Coughing.
Yes.
It's like night is working. Everybody. Well, earlier today I felt fine. Often.
Yeah, it's worse for me because I have to be propped up, otherwise I will never stop coughing the whole night through.
Yeah. I meant to get some.
I got hot.
Do you have any Robitussin or anything?
I haven't had a cold in forever.
See, I haven't either. Nor has Steven, really. Not like this.
Holy cow.
He normally just has allergies, not cold, usually like this. But I gave it to him because I got it first. Yes.
I like the medicine. Anyway.
Everybody is saying for this, try Claritin if you have it. To dry out your nose, all the crap in your nose. Did they send it to me too?
Yeah, you should have in your email as well.
So kids can't get into it?
No.
So I gotta do two of the things?
I think so.
Bounds of Conroe, Peace Agreement, and the Signing Quest. Did we use my wish to love once to log in?
Yeah. You signing?
Is this?
Just continue.
I didn't want to press continue with.
Oh, you're good.
Sign your release here. Mm-hmm. Do I need to actually read any of this?
I would recommend reading some of it.
Why don't I have any of that? They want to sprint this.
Got a bunch of house rules.
Yeah. Yeah, for example, I cannot carry my firearm there.
What are you supposed to do with it?
Keep it put up.
So you can have it on the premises, just you have to keep it, you can't use it?
That you would be bad at people.
So they have two of the penal codes listed pursuant to section 30.07 penal code. A person licensed under subchapter H, chapter 411 government code, handgun licensing law, may not enter this property with a handgun that is carried openly. The only exception is that we allow persons to transport their firearm between their vehicles and their apartments. So, yeah.
That's a bloody mess. See, I don't have any of that.
Yeah, I'm the primary on the lease. Oh, all this stuff is...
This is what I meant.
You need to agree and continue.
That's what I was referring to. Do I just need to say I agree? Or
yeah, with that you do. It's the rest of the... You know.
Hey, what is my license? I sure hope it's not what I think it is.
It seems. That's what has to be on your license.
It's only written in just Chelsea Carter, but it's typed Chelsea Morgan.
Yeah, so it has to be the whole...
Hate that.
A lot of this stuff is, yeah, but also very straightforward.
Insurance stuff. I assume they already checked up the flood insurance stuff.
Yeah, we already know all about that.
not an owner or owner's representative, so I don't have to date it, do I?
Yes, you have to date it.
Don't let me.
What?
He doesn't let me date it.
Why do you always try to use your pen? Oh, yeah, no, that's under theirs. That's
yeah,
not yours.
That's what I was.
Then you're fine. Oh, yeah. A lot to it. Nice. A lot of this stuff.
Yeah, first of each month. We don't even get to the sixth.
What is it? We should be sent back.
This is taking care of rent by any method. We should always pay it to a month ahead for them. Oh, that's BS. Did you read the guest part?
Huh?
Did you read the guest part?
Yeah.
In more than 3 days. In 1 week.
Yeah.
That's BS. Without their part written consent. This is the part of my audition. Stupid.
Yeah. Just a second.
Okay.
I'm reading everything, so.
I'm not sure who that means. You can have your own gun. Oh boy, there's one of these freaking bed bugs.
Yep.
There's a page just specifically for bed bugs that you have to sign. Assuming if you know you have bed bugs and you're transporting it.
We will bill you monthly for your water consumption. From the 8th day of the month to the... So on the 8th, we'll get...
We get some money from that.
You know.
Does this mean we both have to pay a $200 deposit?
No, just me. Thankfully. No, it's just me, Chelsea. Mine. There seems to be another one I have to do.
Yeah, signing.
Huh?
I have to, it's just like signing. From the saying of it.
Done.
I'm just clicking the.
Yeah.
I don't want to click any of these X's or things.
Okay, what's our electric company? Entergy. Entergy, we power life. Power something.
My home.
Yep. Part service.
Did you have to do that? Someone is a smoker.
Yes.
And watch it. What would she be doing?
Well, I would imagine.
Did you download this onto your iPad?
What? Yes, I did.
Go into pictures.
It just goes into your documents. Yeah. And make sure you go do that other link too.
This way you got to sign.
Yeah.
They won't let me go into it.
And then I guess you don't need to do anything. I'm gonna put you down as a contact for Entergy.
For energy, I can almost got a 200 there. Really move.
You just have to do it. You know?
I just did, wasn't expecting that. Is that going to be our bill every month?
No.
Just a deposit?
Yeah. Do we want, when do we want the bill to be due? Like the 7th of every month? So, electric connection fee $20, deposit $190. So it's going to be $210 to get electric started. Yeah.
And that's in your name?
Yeah. I think that'd be either one of us. Do we want to set up auto pay?
Alright. Okay, here. I have to think of what card to use.
We'll set up that later.
For this month, it'll be at a different time. insane.
I'm trying to go pay the damn bill.
So much to pay when you...
Yeah.
Yeah, way too much.
Thought about selling this.
Yeah.
Sellable.
I'm just trying to pay the damn bill. I think I'll go over to MPG tomorrow and pay, since I can. But anyway, it's all set up and ready to be turned on the 15th. Now I need to order internet too. That way we have internet. And I think I have to buy a router for that. I don't think Entergy or Consolidated provides one anymore. I'm not sure. But hey, I'm gonna hop off here. I've got some things I gotta do. Alright. Best of luck with you. You're welcome. Love you. Bye.
could have.
Thank you.